Stay tuned following this presentation for previews of other Barney Home videos.
Some green right here to make this look just like...
What's the matter, Jeff?
Well, Barney, we're a little messy.
Because we've been finger painting.
Oh, so I see.
Look at my picture. Can you guess who it is?
Well, let's see. Lots of purple and a little green. Those are two of the prettiest colors I've ever seen. Who could it be? Why, I think it looks a lot like me!
That's right, Barney. I painted a picture of you.
Oh, thank you, Robert. I think it's stupendous.
We better get cleaned up.
Yeah, I don't think I want my hands to stay like this.
Well then, let's step right up to the sink. It's the perfect place to wash messy hands.
My mom says it's important to keep my hands clean because it helps me to stay healthy.
That's right, Kristen. Washing your hands before you eat, after you use the bathroom, and when you're finished playing helps keep germs away.
Ooh, this water feels warm.
And don't forget to use some soap, Robert.
This soap makes lots of bubbly suds.
It sure does. To stay healthy and clean, just scrub, scrub, scrub while you make suds, suds, suds. Squishy, squishy, squashy. give your hands a washy. Oh, squishy, squishy, squashy. Give your hands a washy. You can't wear out your skin. So squishy, squashy, wash your hands all clean. Oh. Germs are oh so small.
Germs are oh so small.
You can't see them at all.
Toothbrush and my toothpaste.
I always brush my teeth before I go to bed.
Me too, Robert. My aunt says it's important to brush your teeth twice a day so they're clean and healthy.
And for a beautiful smile.
Here are my PJs and my slippers. And of course, my favorite doll, Annie.
Oh, it looks like you've packed everything you need for a good night's sleep.
Well, there is one more thing my Aunt Paula does for me before I go to sleep.
What's that?
She sings my favorite bedtime songs.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Lullabies make me sleepy. And speaking of sleeping, are you sleeping?
Are you sleeping?
All day long.
All day long.
Morning bells are ringing.
Party. Get ready for bed and sleep?
Well, not before we have some fun. We usually watch some silly old movies, and my aunt makes us lots and lots of popcorn to eat.
Ooh, I love popcorn.
Me too. You'd really like this popcorn. My aunt sprinkles it with yummy toppings.
Oh, yum. That sounds delicious.
I could eat some popcorn right now. Let's make some.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea.
Oh, there's nothing better than popcorn. It's fun to make and even more fun to eat.
Did someone say popcorn? Huh? Why, I love popcorn almost as much as nuts.
Oh, popcorn is delicious. Oh, especially caramel popcorn. It's quite delicious indeed. I can almost taste it now.
Oh, you're making me really hungry, Miss Etta. Hey, guys, let me make the popcorn. I'll meet you up in the treehouse.
Alright, everybody, let's go!
Yeah. Hey, when you're talking, I gotta get poppin'!
Look, I remember to pack dental floss.
See? I just poured it between my teeth, and it tastes like peppermint.
Yum! Peppermint does taste good, and using dental floss is a great way to keep your teeth healthy.
Oh, taking care of your teeth is very important, my dear Scooter.
I got a nut stuck between my teeth.
Oh, well, Scooter, now would be a very good time to floss.
I'm flossing. Now, how do you say this stuff works?
Well, not quite like that, my dear. Oh, no, not at all like that.
You say you put it between your teeth, right?
Oh, so far, so good.
Yeah, I like that. That's good. I like it both.
Oh, boy. My mouth and my teeth feel fresh and clean.
Oh, mine too. And no more worms.
It's germs, Sissy. Not worms. I know.
Right. Oh, that's right, Baby Bop. We've brushed away the worms. The germs.
I don't want to forget this. I'll put it right next to Annie.
Annie? Who's Annie?
This is Annie. I've had her since I was a little girl.
Oh, baby doll. I just love baby dolls. Can I play with her? Can I?
Sure, Baby Bop.
Oh, good.
Hey, I know. Let's all play house.
Oh, good.
Let's go play in the classroom.
Oh, okay.
This place is a mess. You guys go ahead. The treehouse could use a little cleaning up after our popcorn party.
I'll stay to help you, BJ. I'll help too. The three of us can get this mess cleaned up in no time at all.
Good. Okay, we got some house to play. Come on, everybody. Mommy to Mommy. Go home.
Hey, anybody want some more popcorn?
Scooter, we're trying to get this place cleaned up.
Oh, hey, I can help, yeah.
Why, Scooter, I do believe you've helped quite enough in one day.
Oh, I can never help my friends enough. Nope, never. So, give me something to do.
Annie's just about finished with her bath. Here's the towel.
Oh, bath time is a really fun time. You scrub-a-dub-dub with soap in your tub.
Barney, know what?
What?
Sometimes I scrub so much, the soap makes lots and lots of bubbles.
I love bubble baths, especially at Aunt Paula's. She has some bubble bath soap that feels so good, and it smells like grape soda.
Oh, well, taking a bath every day does make you feel good, and it keeps your body clean and healthy.
Oh, I love to splash in the bath. Sometimes I splash too much. I hope I won't get in trouble. But when I take a bath, it's so much fun watching bubble after bubble after bubble.
Oh, when you're splashing around, it is fun to pretend you're a fish or a froggy or a duck. Quack, quack. But don't forget to wash your arms and legs and your tummy and your back.
Yeah, boy, that was so time. Sneeze!
Ay-yi-yi. I'm really sorry, Scooter.
Oh, BJ, you really should cover your nose and mouth when you sneeze, Sugar. It is the polite thing to do.
Miss Etta is right, BJ. It's very important to cover your mouth and nose when you sneeze so you don't share germs with your friends.
Yeah, BJ, it's not nice to share your germs.
You're right, Sissy.
Yeah.
Okay, Barney, next time I'll try to remember to cover my nose and mouth.
Okay, here you go, BJ. This will help. If you feel another sneeze sneaking up on you, just turn your head and sneeze into this.
Okay, thanks, Barney. Maybe I should try blowing my nose.
At school and play, we share and share alike each day.
I'll share a toy, you'll share a cat.
You'll share with me and I'll share right back.
But there is one thing that you should not share.
Keep your sneeze to yourself. Don't share your germs with anyone else. Get a tissue off the shelf and keep your sneeze to yourself. With our friends at school and play, we share and share alike each day. I'll share a ball, you'll share a game, you'll share with me and I'll do the same. But there is one thing that you should not share. Keep your sneeze to yourself. Don't share your germs with anyone else. Turn your head and cover your mouth and keep your sneeze to yourself. Every time after I sneeze, give your hands a scrub.
Use a little soap, please.
If you think you're going to sneeze, get a tissue off the shelf. And keep your sneeze to yourself.
That's right.
And keep your sneeze to yourself.
Oh my God.
And keep your sneeze to yourself.
Thank you for letting me play with Annie.
You're welcome, Baby Bop. Now I better put her back in my suitcase. Annie always goes to the sleepover with me.
You know, I think I'm ready for a sleepover. Yeah. Oh, or at least a little nap.
Come on, Sissy. Let's go.
Oh, very good, BJ. That was a very polite sneeze.
Thanks, Barney.
BJ, I'm ready to go now. Bye-bye, everybody.
Okay.
Is it time for you to go to your sleepover yet? No, it's not time to go yet.
Well, I know it can be really hard to wait for something fun, especially a sleepover party.
It sure is, Barney. Can we go back to the classroom now? My aunt's supposed to pick me up there, and I don't want to miss her.
Oh, why, sure, Anna. Let's go. Come on, everybody.
Is it safe? Well, it looks like you've got everything together, Hannah.
Yeah, I'm all packed and ready to go. I can't wait to get to my Aunt Paula's house.
That's how I feel when my family goes to visit my grandma and grandpa.
And how I feel when I know my cousin is coming over to play for the day.
Oh, it's very exciting to spend special times with family and friends.
Oh, Aunt Paula and I always have a wonderful time when we're together.
And I always have a super deep duper time when I'm with all of you.
Oh,
Barney. I love you, you love me, we're a happy family, with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too?
I love you.
I wonder who that could be.
Oh, she's here. My Aunt Paula's here. I've got to go. Bye, everybody. Oh. Bye-bye, Barney.
Bye-bye.
Barney, I'd better get going, too. My mom said I could help her make dinner.
I need to go, too. My dad's helping me with my science project. Hey, Jeff, you want to help?
Sure, that'll be fun.
Friends, I'm glad you came to play. Our fun and learning never end. Here's what we did today. Finger painting is a fun way to get messy, and washing your hands with warm soapy water is a great way to clean up. BJ learned to cover his mouth and nose when he sneezes, so he doesn't share germs. And it's important to brush your teeth after you eat. Keeping clean keeps you healthy. And remember, I love you.
Favorite dinosaur. Now imagine how much fun it is to see your favorite dinosaur in his very own stage show.
Is everyone ready to have a stupendous time?
Get ready for Barney's big surprise, a live video recording of his first ever national stage show tour. Join Barney, Baby Bob, and a host of old and new friends as they come together to celebrate a, it's a surprise.
Ooh, I want to tell.
There's music, laughter, and fun galore as Barney brings all his very special friends into your very own home. You'll see Mother Goose, Professor Tinkerbutt, and many, many more. So get ready to clap your hands, because this is one super deep duper surprise you'll never forget.
With a cake this big, I think I need everyone's help.
Don't miss Barney's Big Surprise, now available on home video from Lyric Studios.
She's by my side.
It's nice outside.
All right, concentrate. I met her in my pajamas.
In the Bahamas.
In the Bahamas.
In my pajamas.
All right, in my pajamas.
In the Bahamas.
The first day of school, my teacher said, why don't you draw a picture for your parents? So I drew a picture of an alligator and I named him Terrence. When I gave that picture to my mom, she said, I love pink alligators. Then she bought some magnets and she put my picture on the refrigerator. And she said she put it there so that she liked my picture and how proud she is of me. Now the teacher asks me why a drawing takes so long. I said, 'cause it's a refrigerator picture for my mom.
Refrigerator
picture.